Sarah Sami from Makalanta Public School, Pengaroo. Today we are going to learn something about articles. Which articles? In the last video I told you about articles. What are articles? Articles are the words that are used to show whether a noun is specific or not. We have to identify it, a noun, as a specific or a non-specific. If it is specific, then we are talking about definite article, and if it is non-specific, then we are talking about indefinite article. Articles are always used with countable nouns. Remember, always used with countable nouns. Okay, so today we are going to study about definite articles, where they are put, where they are used. Okay, definite means when we are sure that it is only of its kind, it is particular in its kind, then we are talking about definite article. We are talking about in particular of something, we are talking about the article. Okay, the first rule what we talk about is to speak about definite person or thing. When we are speaking about, or when we are telling about some definite person or a thing, we are talking about definite article. Example, the painting you gave me is good. Here, the painting, we are talking about the definite painting that he has given you. Okay, that a particular person has given you. We are talking about definite thing. So we have inserted the definite article. Okay. The next rule, before uncountable, to give specific identity. I have told you that we doesn't put article before uncountables. But when we are going to tell something about a definite thing, about a particular thing, then we are using definite article the. The tea in the pot, kettle, that means we are talking about a definite tea that is present in the kettle. So the definite tea. So tea is uncountable, then also we have put the article over here. The kettle, in the particular kettle, we are talking about particular kettle. So again we have put the here, is hot. Okay. Now the third, when singular countable noun is used to represent the whole class. Well, singular countable noun, singular means only one, countable means that we can count. Okay, noun is used to represent the whole class. Example, the rose is a lovely flower. Whosoever rose is, whatever the rose is, it is a lovely flower. By looking at it, we spell wow, what a lovely flower. Okay. Before adjectives used to represent the whole class. The poor, the rich, the villas, the Tatars. Okay. So here I have used the young should represent the old. Okay. Young is the adjective over here and old is also an adjective here. We have told in the previous video, I have told you that article itself is an adjective. Okay, but here we are using double adjectives. Adjective young, adjective old. So when an adjective is used in place of noun, we are using the definite article. Okay. The poor, the rich, the honest man, or if we are talking about particular honest man. Okay, the old, the young, the brave, the courageous. Okay, if we are talking about particular class. Okay, before superlative degrees, there are three degrees: positive, comparative and superlative. When we are talking in general, we are talking about positive degree. When two things are talked about and compared with each other, then we are talking about comparative degree. And if we are talking about the supreme most or the best or the worst, whatever it may be, then we are talking about the superlative degree. we know that this is the superlative degree of an adjective. Okay, so the article is used here. Okay, with ordinal numbers. Ordinal numbers means first, second, third, fourth. These are known as next. So these are the ordinal numbers. Okay, here I have used fifth. Read the fifth chapter. The fifth is the ordinal number. So before ordinal number, the article is used. The things that is only of its kind. The earth, the moon, the sky, the sun. Okay, the heavenly bodies we are talking about. Okay, the sky is blue, which is only of its kind. Okay, we can't change that. So, the sky is blue. Before some proper nouns as name of rivers. See here, the Amazon. I have used the Ganga, the Yamuna, the Narmada, whichever river is oceans, the Indian Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, deserts, the Thar Desert, the Sahara Desert, okay, buildings, the Parliament House, the White House, any building it can be, if we are talking about a particular building, okay, monument, the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort, newspaper, any newspaper it can be, the Dainik Bhaskar, the Times of India, the Express, okay, holy books, the Ramayana, the Quran, the Mahabharat, the Gita, okay, the Bible, any holy book it can be. So, we are using things to be compared with. We are not using with comparative degree. But if a noun is compared with another noun, then we are using the definite article. Here I have used Kalidas. Okay, Kalidas is the Shakespeare. We are talking about Kalidas, with whom he is compared with Shakespeare. So, before Shakespeare we are using. Take for another example, Kashmir is the Switzerland. We are talking about Kashmir, not the Switzerland. Okay, we are comparing it with Switzerland. So, here we are comparing with Shakespeare. So, the things should be compared. Okay, when a place is visited with the other purpose for which it is meant for. Take for instance, church is meant for prayers. Okay, temple is meant for prayers. If a carpenter visit there, he for repairing something. If a mason visits there for repairing something or doing some work. If an electrician visits there for repairing some electric equipments over there. If you are waiting in front of it, it is not a bus stop or a railway station, you should wait there. So, if a monument or a place is visited for another purpose for which it is meant, then we are using the articles. Okay, so these are some rules for which we use definite articles. Which are they? Let us revise. To speak about the definite person or thing. Example, the painting you gave me is good. Before unaccountable, to give specific identity. The tea in the kettle is hot. I have told you, tea is uncountable but it is definite. So we are using the. When singular countable noun is used to represent the whole class. The rose is a lovely flower. Before adjectives used to represent the whole class, the young should represent or the respect the old. Before superlative degree, the Amazon is the deepest river. With ordinal numbers, read the fifth chapter. The things that is only one of its kind, the sky is blue. Before some proper nouns as name of rivers, oceans, deserts, buildings, monuments, newspapers, holy books. Okay, for each one of it, I have given you the example. Thing to be compared with. Example, Kalidas is the Shakespeare of India. When a place is visited with other purpose for which it is meant for, the message is repairing the church. Okay? So, other than this, there are rules where no articles or zero articles is used. That means we omit articles over there. With proper noun, that means place, that is grass to any place name, any person's name, we don't use any articles over there. Okay? With uncountable nouns, we don't use any articles there. With the name of games, that means cricket, football, we use article with the tournament. If we are talking about the football match or the tournament or the FIFA club or the World Cup, okay, then we have to use article. But if we are talking only about the name of games, name of subject, then we don't use any articles. If we are talking about faculty, science is a faculty, not a subject, okay? Physics, chemistry, mathematics are the subject. We don't use any articles with the name of subject, but with the name of faculty, that means science, commerce, okay? So, we are using arts. In that case, we are using articles, but not with subject. We are not using any article with the name of meals, that means dinner, breakfast, lunch, brunch. We are not using any article with that. So remember.